Hey guys, Kevin Martin from XUFN.com. We're back. And to start off October right, I thought it would be perfect for XUFN Halloween movie pick number one. Of course, this is a little bit of a cheat. It's late in the day because, well, major computer problems. And Night of the Living Dead is the pick. But a follow-up, I suggest after you watch that, to get you in the mood, you watch the excellent documentary Birth of the Living Dead. Both are on Netflix. I talk about Night of the Living Dead, but if you're a horror fan, you know about it. If you don't, get to know it. The birth of course, it's not the first zombie movie, but it's the rebirth in the 68 of the zombie movie. But, because a lot of people touch you about the first, blah blah. But zombies as we know them today basically came from the Living Dead. So with 12 days until Rick Grimes kills much less interesting zombies than Night of the Living Dead, we get that, and Birth of the Living Dead right afterwards. You learn about the make of the Night of the Living Dead and just zombie movies in general. It's a really good watch if you're a horror fan. So, we're back. Every day, we'll have much better audio and video quality because I'm on my laptop right now and it's weak. It's weaker than a U-Bowl film. That's how weak it is. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. We're back. And if you have any questions, comments, please subscribe. It's going to be a fun October. It's going to be lots and lots of content every day. And big changes are coming at XUFN. Thank you very much. Have a great day, guys.